As hard as it might be for you to grasp this, I do have a life that doesn't involve Babylon 5, Sheridan, Ivanova, or anyone else on the command staff.